having them actively participate, because the laboratory course is an active environment. It's going to be difficult to have a successful lab if you want to use the passive or you don't have students that are actively engaged. So driving active participation, that's also another form of student engagement.